Money in a pouch just like absorbance. Swerving a skylark, big piece of the pie chart. This is fine art, I guess my shine on. You lying dog, you know.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between Fabricio Werdum and the 7-foot-tall native of the Netherlands, Stefan Struve. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Struve is 28, Werdum is 38. Struve weighed in at 254 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Fabricio Werdum, Stefan Struve. And here we go, the heavyweight belt. Championship fight is scheduled for five
minutes. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Big kick.
Flying knee.
Big kick just missed.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, nice knee.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Connects with the left.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. He's now working from side control again.
Half guard.
A mount.
And a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Caught him with a right hand. Solid strike on the ground. Right hand connects. Werdum's left eye is closing up. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Tying up here in the clinch, working to get an advantage.
There's a big left hand. Huge bomb from the top.
Nice elbow.
Good. Keep the pressure on. Doing good.
And he moves into the mount.
He's back up again. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Big kick to the body again.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. From these clips, some serious damage was landed in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Big knee! He's hurt!
Oh. Look out for the arm! Look out for the arm! He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked in. and he got his arm loose. Excellent posture here.
Great position.
He's got a mount in here.
He hip escapes from the full mount. He's in full guard. He postures into place.
Struve with a good connection.
That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
Joey's got his back now.
Very nice sweep, winds up in his opponent's guard. And he's up.
Oh, nice body kick.
Just over two remain.
Wow, that left high kick came out of nowhere. Oh, tries for a flying knee.
Verdum working in the clinch. He's got over under. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
He moves to full guard here.
Back up again.
Huge leg kick. Joe, those are solid leg kicks by Struve.
Another nasty kick lands. Huge kicks. Hard kick to the body lands.
He caught him with the head kick.
Nasty elbow lands to the head. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
There it is.
Got the takedown.
Into the round. And that was a huge takedown that will score points. We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived. And I mean, that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes. The lovely Jenny here tonight inside Bell Center in Montreal.
You ready?
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. As this battle continues, he is in big trouble here.
Oh, huge kicks. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Head kick.
Huge kicks.
Oh, look at that. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, big combination. Huge kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Big combination. Damaging leg kick.
Wow! This could be it.
And continuing to tease.
He's getting hurt, Mike. Big straight punch.
Vicious combination.
High kick!
My.
He hurt him!
Big head kick! Looking to finish this fight! Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Oh, he's landed some good shots
here.
Oh,
that one hurt him.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Vicious leg kick lands. He is not going to be able to continue. Oh, that's it. It's over. He threw that powerful leg kick all night long, and finally his opponent could take no more. TKO victory via leg kicks. And here we see the brutal leg kicks that he landed that stopped this fight. Nasty Muay Thai technique here. Over and over again, slamming home these leg kicks until his opponent's legs were useless.
Bruce, Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 21 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Stephen Skyscraper-Struve.
Stephen Skyscraper-Struve remains the UFC heavyweight champion.